Shakhtar Donetsk. I'm gonna definitely get through the group on this, so I'm even gonna change the squad because I know I'll win this one. 4-1 win. But now in the league, I don't know why I can't win though. I've won one match and I was rich just because I went, actually went into it and played it. I haven't simulated and won this season. We're like 15th because I'm drawing everything. I have to play Alaba and him as well because the squad I'm actually playing right now isn't doing something they're not doing right. Finally, oh man, I can't believe it. I finally won. And that win takes us to 10th place in 8 games. 1 loss, 2 wins and 5 draws. This record is, it's not a promising record. But 1 win, that's not enough. We need to actually win. Next match. It's must win. Absolute must win. What? Wow. Every team. So many teams trying to get a scan and still just refusing to go. Next season, he's getting released if he doesn't just go. There's no way we're sticking with him. We're not scared to let him do this. Yes! 2 in a row in the league. 2 in a row in the league. Wait. Ooh, all competitions, that's 3 wins in a row. So we're back on. We're back on the winning show. Stole it out. Stole. Okay. So. Galatasaray. That's always a good match. Okay, got us for a win. Could shuffle the squad around a bit. Put Ramsdale in. Alaba, get a chance. Christian Romero, get a chance. Guerrero could get a chance. Odegaard has to get a chance. Kroos, put him in there. Trossard. Gonna actually start him for this one. Moved almost everything around, but Vinicius, still gotta have him in. Trossard. Oh, Trossard and Vinny Jr. Trossard. That's what I like about him. I actually played him in just that match. It's good.
Muchas gracias a todo el mundo. Las preguntas comenzarán pronto. Y con esto concluye la...
to believe this is going to be something special at the Bernabeu, and they get the ball rolling. Vinicius Junior. Short corner taken. Vinicius Junior. Couldn't keep himself onside. Fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh man. But yeah, Napoli. This one, this is gonna be a big match. Match day five. And as it stands, got the points, they got eight, I got 10. I'm basically already, so go do what I would have done anyway. Ramsdale is England international. He needs his game time. Who else? Romero definitely needs some game time. Militao, Heman, Mendy. I'll get Guerrero in for a game. My squad is looking tiny because I got rid of what I didn't need. Now we're just left with few players, and some of them I tried to get rid of as well down here, but basically up to here, the players actually is below that, they're there, but like the long list of transfers, don't really need those players. Going back to that, the old time of Real Madrid on this. They had tiny squads, really, really small squads. That squad is going to be a small squad, but it's going to have a lot of depth though in a tiny amount of players. All of them in there are going to be capable. But 2-0, Militao finished when he came on. Through the group, flying colours. And Champions League, that's competition for us with Real Madrid. So of course, that's how it's going to happen. Real Betis, the club does still have a lot of faith in me. This is the match. I got through them right, and I'll just start like this. Different squad in the Champions League, I think whole different level. But I lose second loss of the season. See where this put me though. Still third. And things haven't drifted completely away from us, so for now can keep calm. Just remember, nothing's drifted away, nothing's away. Toni Kroos double and Asensio goal. Okay, so nothing really is far away. Champions League group, yeah, we've qualified for the last 16. Man City, ooh, no one's qualified. Celtic or. Wait, what? Wait, whoa. Celtic got challengers. What's going on? In that group, Celtics there? Okay, let's see this. Let's see. Cause I must have quite a bit of information because I was here before. He's gone up a bit. Oh yeah, there are players like Fraser that I brought there. Wow. No, that is a big signing. Okay. Phil Jones. Soto. Pablo Mari. Okay. Sounds it's pretty good. I left them as a really good team. Transform that club. Let's look at Cream Alton. Oh, that was my 100th career win. And Mats managed my 150th game. Then it's through. So this one, 149th Villarreal, but my 150th came the manager. That's a milestone game. That's the one we have to record on. Okay, shout out to Donetsk. Already through. To break someone off, play a first team map. Well, this still is the first team that I'm playing. It's better than most first teams. Okay. Just swapping out a few players. Put Trossard in. Put Odegaard. Who else? Guerrero. Could play. And then Tomiyasu could play. Benzema, stick on the bench. You might be able to get one from the bench. Trossard scores again. Trossard's scoring record to gain goals to game records. Wow. And I've literally bought for Arsenal. He wasn't the first team player there at all. That was my 101st career win just there. And I'm approaching my 150th game. 27 million for getting to the last 16. Let me see a straw. See who I've got. Oh, I stopped enjoying it. Go wait for the draw. Martial, Asensio. Okay, I played that as that squad. Oh. Wow. Ooh, now I'm fourth. Villarreal. It looks like they're running away the league. And this one, I'm going into it fifth on the day. Wow, this is a real matchup. This league is competitive this season. I thought it would be easy after I won the league like that, but wait. Es tender first call.
Les agradecemos su paciencia. Las preguntas empezarán en unos instantes.
Plenty of games left, even though three losses early. It doesn't look good. And we have so many draws as well from those fucking games.
Eso es todo por hoy.
Get a win here. Doesn't look too bad. I think I can go look at the calendar again. Okay. About to go on to doing a break, kind of. But because it's not first season, the calendar's messed up. Actually, yes. Gonna have to start like this. And that Martial, Asensio, they come on. Not for now. Good, keep it at this. Top of the table. Ooh. But we don't care. Real Madrid. No matter how bad the form's been going into it. Yes! Vinicius. The Real Madrid Gucci Stadium. you could feel it. You feel it. No matter how bad you've been doing in the season, still the energy, 1-0 as well. Come on. One of the best clubs in the world. Ooh! Vinicius got a double. Keeps on scoring this season. Keeps on scoring. Okay. Well, third one. Third goal. Carvajal. Oh, wow. Big throw into Vinny's path again, so. That's the clear. That's the man put it to you because he could get a hat trick. Don't think he's got a hat trick yet. On the knee, he probably will score. Come on. Ooh, he hit the post. Alright. Oh man, showing too much respect to him, just that, he looked that scared play at the back. But it's a must, this is a must win though. Yes! Hat-trick. Vinicius Junior has a hat-trick. Let's move on to us. Vinicius hat-trick. That's one of my main players this season. Not the main player for us this season. Vinicius. Because I'm playing him this game, match for match. Going to play his the most performances with that team of Qatar. He's definitely by far as most. Because this is a really, really rotating squad. It's not going to be anywhere about 50 something games, I think. Those have things. What you see. Actually, it will because of getting subbed on. Alright. All sorts open up. Okay, got subs still coming. Very timely interception. Come on, that is all right. Block that just about. It's even on the stats. Still got a few on the lead though. 3-1 lead. Away. Come on. Right, can you get up? Got some back. Martial, so close. So close, told me to send another one. Right, this is our season. 3-1 win. We're back in the top 4. Getafe or they're not far behind at all. Only 1 point behind them. And my career milestone, my 150th game. 150th game as a manager. Might even win against who's top of the table. Even after I beat them, they're still top. If they won against me, they would have basically run the league in Villarreal. So, I mean, it's just been a two man Sheffield. I believe that's except to the Rose office. Because I know I got a lot of players on loan and stuff. So the squad's always big. Almeria against Real Madrid 18th. Should be easy on. Should be very easy. Okay, that should do it. 4-1, the bar up in junior, triple, double. So I guess the draw goal is set. Man match. Taffy Center, that's early January. It's a fast moving season. Especially because a lot of things was kind of skipped. But still, it's fast moving. They get manager of the month. I didn't get managed the month. Wow. 86 all games. Leicester. At Leicester. Okay. Plays the part, he got sold. Okay, Hazard gone as well to Bayern. I can't see him getting a game really, but now the squad's thinned down, which is kind of good because getting rid of what's not really needed. Do I need to make another signing? Maybe. Not a striker. I don't know what I need though. Because I don't want another player in and that because someone that's going to be expected to be playing a lot of games. Because I've got enough doses. Got the depth, but it's actually just more squad now because I'm narrowing that down. There we go. Go for Alaba. Yeah. Granada. This squad should do it. 2-0 Carvajal. And Martial's good. Tony. Okay. Let's cut. La Liga. Spanish Super Cup first match. La Liga. We're only 2 points off top. Even though we've had a pretty bad season. Have overtaken Atletico, but they haven't played that 20th game yet. It's a tight battle at the top. Villarreal, I think they're about to fall off a bit. And they could also play where they might not even get top four, even though they're in this position now, being first. Wouldn't be surprised. Atletico. Is it a two-legged match? Oh no, it's one leg. Wait. Yeah, it actually is a one-legged match. Spurs Super Cup semi-final. That's just what the match is. No first leg, no nothing like that. Just in the Spanish Super Cup, first match, just semi-final. And this Super Cup, you got to be in this one. You've got to be. Only four teams. Some may say the best four teams of the last season are the ones in it, because Atletico, Villarreal, Barcelona, let's look at the top four in the league, and it's the same four teams. Villarreal in the Champions League, looking at pot three for them. No, they're not. They must be in Europa League then. Yes. Yeah, I don't see them. They must be in Europa League. And now, Atletico de Madrid. I keep on not looking at the thing properly. See, like how many days? Oh, it's a whole week. Gotta put the ball in this one now. Old God. Kind of want to put him again. Christian Romero. I have to play him in this one. Okay, on the right. Guerrero. No. Mendy. This one you have to go for it. Even though it's not a giant trophy to win, but one in back when you can win this match possible, but if you don't win this, you can't get another smart. Simple as. Woo! Put a nice pass into the sensor, just finishes. That pace in behind is just tremendous. Sensor got going. Another goal for him. Now we're just looking confident as a team of goal and tapping. That's what you want. That's why as a manager, could be the best manager for someone. Because I'm getting into this, I knew I'm able to bring it to press so effectively. With that force, I'm using the centre forward to put there. They're going to be trying to go with it, yeah. But we've got that mix wrong. They're not supposed to be out to goal square, but I'm always square to the goal spot. It's more like passing around. Like actually getting to even getting them with width. Like in the final form. Playing with. Actually, what's the penalties? Don't even show what the penalties is. You you could take out, actually. Strange take off. Oh, what a save. Maybe I didn't strange take off. Oh, man. Could have got that one, because that point you going in, you know. Maybe completely confused, man. Maybe it's been outside, so I feel like we're not right now. Maybe it's a bit on it, on it. Yeah, we're outside, man. Absolutely, you know, man. Okay, okay, okay. Alright. Off down. Isn't good for the ball. Come on! Oh, that could have been so successful as well. After putting it. Yes! Oh no, 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 no. Yeah. It was sub time. Martial, Trossard, both of them. That's Real Madrid. We're trying to finish them off. We're trying to get the sub done. And hopefully that's what we do. Come on. Yes. Come on. Slowly moving that forwards. Oh man. Close. Now we see. We're gonna unlock it for you. Definitely gonna unlock it. That's just the moment, man. Oh no. Awful shot. And that was what saved us in the end. That's how bad it was. Tony close. We need some composure, we need a senior player on this. To just help us get over the line with this. Because that's what's about. We already got that lead. Late in the game, you know they're going for it. But front of the home fans, you only just thinking of power to keep that lead until the final whistle. Get us win. That semi-final, you mean that final awaits us. At probably the Stadium Metropolitano final, which Atletico won't be at. Sadly for them. Okay, come on. Yes. 1-0. And we're through. It's the final of the Spanish Super Cup. Have we got? No, we haven't got our opponents. Oh, Man United in the Champions League though. Again. We meet Man United again in the Champions League. This time just in the last 16. I think it'll be, oh man. Those matches come fast. What? So. Tell me, Atletico, and then 3 days later, that Barcelona fan appears. El Clasico. El Clasico. This is my Super Cup. Natural league, everyone's played 20 games now. And we actually are in the top three at least. And it's 1 point. Between every place right at the top. It is a possession to take the league though. And this a good position, I think, even to start off. 12 wins. By the nets off, if we have about 26 wins, we might be able to get to that one.